Hey, Slimer, living in your house.
Okay. Well, guys, looks like we got this creepy thing.
Subscribe to Scribble, not Slimo.
Be quiet. Just be quiet. So, looks like we got a Fuggler. It's an ugly monster. And it says, warning, do not shake contents. The mischievous little creature within may generate excessive excitement with their unpredictable personalities. Sleep with your mouth closed and one eye open. Adopt at your own risk. Well, we got a blue Fuggler. That's what they're called. Fuggler, the funny monsters. Right here, we got some stuff on the box. Mischievous, misunderstood. Has a picture of another Fuggler. And it says, adopt at your own risk. And I guess I'm risking a lot here. My friend Scooble has one, and he always talks about how his is very mischievous. So I hope mine's not that cuckoo. Okay, let's open this thing. Goodness, I might not be able to sleep at night. Ugh, it's really hard. Very small space, so I can't really cut it that good. Okay. Here we go. Oh, what a long face. Okay. Looks like he's strapped because he might be a little cuckoo. Okay, it doesn't seem to be anything else in this box, so... Also, yeah, he bit the box, so you can see how he chewed it. What a creepy little thing. Okay, so here he is with his, human teeth. Oh, gosh, look at that. Ew. Look at those eyes, guys. Yeah. Very scary. I mean, I wouldn't sleep with it, but it's pretty fluffy, you know? It's nice and soft. The eyes are, like, plastic. The teeth are plastic, too. Looks like they're based off human teeth, which is pretty spooky. Well, yeah, this is kind of like a mini unboxing. It's nothing big. Just got this because my friend Scooble's like, hey, look at this thing. I'm like, very interesting. Maybe I should get one. So yeah, guys, I'll see you guys next time. What do you got to say, little buddy?
Thanks for adopting me. Never mind. Subscribe to Gatorades. Cool.